First, you want to make sure that you have safety glasses or goggles on. Then, with the machine turned on, you're going to take the glass, push it into the bit as you move it across the surface. When you're doing a deeper inside curve or grinding away a lot of material, you'll want to use several passes. Do not push into the bit so hard that you stall it. And as you can see,